Long before we became accustomed to seeing Meghan Markle step out in an array of elegant royal outfits arm in arm with Prince Harry and pursuing things other than her beloved television show Suits, the Duchess of Sussex lived a very different life to the one she has now. Before her fairy tale romance with her now husband Prince Harry, the 36-year-old was married to producer Trevor Engelson. Advertisement, continue reading below. Here's everything you need to know about Markle's ex. Where's he from? Trevor was born in Great Neck, New York on the 23rd of October 1976. He is 5 years older than Meghan, aged 41, and attended the prestigious University of Southern California School of Communication, where he later began working as a production assistant. Getty Images advertisement, continue reading below. What does he do for a living? The Hollywood film producer is best known for his film Remember Me, starring Robert Pattinson, the Mandy Moore John Krasinski rom-com License to Wed, and All About Steve starring Sandra Bullock and Bradley Cooper. More recently, he's been named as a producer on the FX crime series Snowfall. Following Meghan and Harry's engagement, it was widely reported Trevor was planning to produce a divorce comedy for a fictional Fox show, loosely based on his relationship with his ex-wife. Divorce is hard. Sharing custody with the British royal family when your wife marries a prince in the unforgiving spotlight of London's tabloid media is next level, the Daily Star described the series. Getty Images advertisement, continue reading below. Advertisement, continue reading below. However, new reports suggest the network ditched the idea before it even began filming. Trevor's project is currently on hold after several months of anguish for Meghan, an unnamed senior TV executive told The Sun. There is a feeling too that it is too soon for a TV network to go straight at the new royals, given the popularity, and it could flop. When did Trevor and Meghan start dating? The couple began dating in 2004 and announced their engagement 6 years later. On the 10th of September 2011, the couple said, "I do," at a four-day-long wedding extravaganza in front of 100 guests in Jamaica. The pair married at the Jamaica Inn in Ocherios, and guests reportedly enjoyed a cocktail night, brunch, and barbecue with local beer, rum punches, and human wheelbarrow races along the white sand beach, per the Daily Mail. Getty Images advertisement, continue reading below. For her big day, Markle was rumored to have worn a strapless white gown, while her then-husband sported a white button-down shirt. Why did they divorce? Just before the wedding, Markle found out she had landed her breakthrough role on Suits and quickly had to move from Los Angeles to Toronto, where the show is filmed. While the reason for the split remains unknown, sources have claimed long-distance relationship at the beginning of the marriage was a major issue. Meghan, as a result, the couple divorced in August 2013, citing irreconcilable differences. How did they split? According to an early excerpt from Andrew Morton's biography of the Duchess Meghan, a Hollywood princess, the split came as a complete surprise to the TV producer. A wealthy entrepreneur friend claimed the marriage ended so abruptly that Meghan sent her wedding and engagement rings back to Trevor by registered post, Morton writes. Another confirmed that the decision to end the marriage was made by Meghan and that it had come totally out of the blue. Is he dating anyone? A year after his divorce from Meghan, it was reported the media mogul was dating Baywatch star Charlotte McKinney. He has also since been linked to reality star Bethany Frankel. Advertisement, continue reading below. Advertisement, continue reading below. I met him in Chicago and we were supposed to go out, and I ended up seeing him one time and he'd been texting me, Frankel told This Weekly. He's a producer in LA. He told me that he was married before. He's divorced now. He was married to this girl named Meghan Markle from the TV show Suits, Getty Images. However, he later began dating nutritionist Tracy Kurland and got down on one knee to the star on the 1st of June in Napa, California, according to Us Weekly. Luckiest guy the first. Noah Engelson reportedly captioned a private Instagram post of him and Tracy resting her diamond ring on his shoulder. The engagement. Get ready to party.